came to Paris 1 year ago. It was the summer of love. I knew nothing of the Moulin Rouge, Harold Zidler, or Satine. The world had been swept up in a bohemian revolution, and I'd come to be a part of it. Musicians, painters, writers, artists, deer on the wall. They call themselves the children of the revolution.